That might not be enough. Okay. Just get on the green. Actually, I probably just went for a putt. Good. Maybe... yes. This will probably be a gold split. By quite a bit. Yeah, that's by far the best I've ever done. Jeez, 5 level ups. That's... Also, first. It'd still be fine, but losing power on the first hole is, you know, psychologically shit. Maybe? What the hell? That looked weird for a second there. Like one of the frames was glitchy. Maybe I'm crazy, I don't know. Oh my god, yes! I didn't think it was gonna go in, but then it did. Thank you. I think that's still fine. Yeah. I think I should have adjusted more for the wind. Yeah, still a free putt. I might have taken off a little too much. Yeah. I think this will go in though. Yes. This might be a little short. Okay, no, no. Yeah. Full blast specifically because I expected to hit a tree. I should have pressed up. Good.
Yeah.
Just a little shy. Fuck, I meant to do a perfect shot. Alright, that's still... that part. Just don't hit the cactus and bounce back. Okay. Nice. If you take power off of that, you usually land in the rough and you won't be able to like bounce onto the green. So I usually just do a full shot there. Getting a pin hit is like the ideal scenario if you're doing that, aside from just sort of getting in the hole. Might be able to get on the green here. Yeah, the terrain. An event from becoming reality. I'd have to get, like, all eagles from here on out in order to do a give-up, so... I'm gonna play each hole. I'm expecting the wind to do a lot more than it probably will here. Actually, no, it's pretty much delivered. Shits. That probably only cost me, like, 13, 14 seconds, but it's still, like, it feels really bad. I miscounted my A presses there. It'll be fine. The tree might be annoying though. Meant to be minus one on distance. Guess I should have just full blasted it though. I think I moved it a little too far to the left. Oh, shows it on now. Please don't. Fuck, I thought, yeah. I was thinking the big sharp slope would affect it a little. Actually, it might be better to just do like 150 yards to like beside the heath. I don't have to worry about this shit. Oh fuck, please don't be Heath. It might be Heath. Okay. Troy would be aiming for the semi-rough, not the fast fairway, because, you know, you lose literally seconds here per shot. But, you know, not really at that level yet, I guess, of trying to squeeze every frame. As long as it's not in the bunker, I'm happy. I think it'll be short. I don't need to be using power as much as I am. Again, I probably should have went for semi-rough, but it's like I just subconsciously think, yeah, you want that fairway. Oh shit. That's gonna be short, isn't it? I just pressed A a little earlier than I wanted to. As long as it's not Heath, I'm happy. Likewise, there's only one patch that could be... Okay. Heath isn't that bad on par fives, because it stops your ball instantly, and it's not, like, too hard to hit it onto the fairway. Probably should have hit into the rough here. I saw Bryceoff do that, and it's pretty smart. Because I'm pretty sure that's what they do in, like, NES Open Tournament Golf. Which has been pushed a lot further than this game so far. I didn't see what terrain I was in, I should have clubbed up there. I thought it was on the 60-yard thing. It's gonna be way too short. Fuck. Stupid mistake. So far, the only mistake I'm still hitting myself for is the out of bounds in Doom. Not in bunker, and I'm happy. It'll bounce over. Fuck. Alright, yeah. This is shit. Ah. I have no idea where this is gonna end up. Wow. Fuck, my eyes flickered there. That's still, I can get on. I'm meant to be perfect on accuracy though. Fuck off, I can't get these shots. Oh my god, butt clenching. Getting on the island is better for the second shot, but it takes too long to aim and make sure you're getting on it safely. And you can still get on the green from here. Eagle, eagle, eagle. Fuck you. That's the thing about taking your time to try to find a good shot, though. Just fucking go for it. This hole is fucking garbage. Thank you. Please be fairway. Man. Semi rough is fine. That's semi. It's meant to be perfect. Fuck. Good. So a mushroom was shit, but I've never had a good mushroom, so... At least it's a PB. Really fucking good, Marion. Dumb mistake on Dune. Link's lost a lot of time on, but I think it's because... The previous one was just better. I'm not sure if I just played that shitty in retrospect. I don't remember any glaring mistakes. Peaches had a lot of fuck-ups, though. If I didn't have any of the save and quits, that could have been a minute faster. Well, not about a full minute, but would have been a lot faster.